So now I'm changing the ice, and I'm doing everything by hand to keep the sake cold. And then I cover it to protect it from light, but it's in a cold water bath with ice that's in water bottles, and I have about 20 of these bottles in the freezer, and am changing the ice about every about every 2 to 3 hours, unless I sleep or go to class. Yeah.